day 65. It's the 27th of May, and today is a sad day for myself and my family. Today we lay to rest my Uncle Syd, who passed away on the 7th of May. He was 91. It's a good age, but it's still sad. I'd only just got back into his life over the last couple of years, and he was the uncle that, along with my gran, introduced myself and my brother to Norfolk Broads back in 1968, when my mum was having a bit of a problem with the pregnancy having Colette, our sister. And if it wasn't for him, I probably wouldn't be here doing these videos about the Norfolk Broads, because he'd sowed the seed with what a wonderful place it is. So it is a sad occasion, and it's even the worst because we can only have 10 people at the funeral, and out of our family there's really going to be me there. Now I'm doing this video footage now just before the funeral. I've not yet been to the funeral. I thought I'd better do it now because I might not be up to it later. And his friend Nora phoned me saying that they've been in touch with her. He's laid out some music, he's got a CD, but he can have another song. And I said, well, how about something by Scottish Pipers? He used to be in a band many years ago. I remember my mum taking us up to Oldham Carnival, and he used to be, I remember, with the kilt in the band playing the bagpipes. So they're having a bit of a piper tune, and I'm going to play that now, and this is my tribute to my uncle. In fact, I'm going to put another one just after it. So I've got two bagpipe music, so I'm very, very sorry if it don't fit in with the scenery and stuff, but it's my tribute to my uncle. Thank you.
Thank you.